Once upon a time there lived a girl called Maya. One day when she came home from school, she went straight to her mother and said, "Mummy, today my teacher punished me for something I didn't do." The mother was very angry and went straight to her teacher and scolded her, but she didn't ask Maya what she didn't do. When she came home, she said, "I scolded your teacher nicely for just scolding you." Then she asked, "By the way, Maya, what is that you didn't do?" "Her mother asked my homework," said Maya.